everyone, it's me, RJ Shikha, from Rama University's own radio station, Radio Rama 90.8 FM, aapka apna FM. As you all know, this is the pandemic season going on and we all are so much suffering and we are having a dilemma that whether we should take admissions this year or we should drop this year. Why to waste your year when Rama University can be your savior? Yes, you are hearing it right. We are providing special courses, special corona waiver schemes this year, specially to save your year 2021. Today in Rama University studio, we have a special guest. Let me introduce her to you. Yes, today we have Dr. Anita Yadav, ma'am, Dean of Faculty of Agricultural Sciences. So ma'am, a very warm welcome in Rama University studio. First of all, kindly introduce yourself and tell us what are the special courses that are available in your department.
Thank you for providing me this opportunity. Myself, Dr. Anita Yadav, Faculty of Agricultural Sciences and Allied Industries. So, in agriculture department, we are offering different courses, and the very first course is BSc Honours Agriculture, and this is a 4-year degree program. इसके साथ ही MSc हम लोग provide करते हैं different branches में, because agriculture में कई सारे specializations होते हैं. तो MSc Agriculture Agronomy, MSc Agriculture Horticulture, MSc Agriculture in Plant Pathology, MSc Agriculture in Genetics in Plant Breeding, and MSc Agriculture in Agricultural Extension. ये हमारे 5 disciplines हैं जिसमें कि हम MSc provide कराते हैं.
Okay. So please tell us, like, what are the special benefits that can be availed, keeping in mind the special pandemic situation? Like, हम क्या special facilities इस corona pandemic में हमारे सभी भावी students को दे रहे हैं?
Actually, we are facing this pandemic situation since last 2 years.
Yes.
And obviously there are very much important schemes launched by management of Rama University,
yes,
especially for the fresher students, so that they can avail this opportunity and they can use this Rama University as their platform for their better career. And for this, there are special COVID warriors schemes, mm-hmm, in which we provide assistance up to the 50% of on the tuition fees of the student. Whose parents are involved in health workers and other related activities which are directly related to the corona pandemic.
Okay.
Iske alawa, especially for agriculture, we also consider the students from agriculture background, like from the farming background. So unke liye bhi there are some special considerations under the schemes.
Okay. अच्छा, अगला सवाल आपसे ये जानना चाहते हैं मैम कि अगर कोई भी स्टूडेंट फैकल्टी ऑफ एग्रीकल्चरल साइंसेज से डिग्री लेकर के निकलता है तो उसके लिए करियर के क्या ऑप्शंस अवेलेबल होते हैं?
देखिए, अगर हम करियर की बात करें तो एग्रीकल्चर इज द सेक्टर जहाँ पे कि हम कहें कि करियर स्टूडेंट का हमेशा ही देर आर मच मोर अपॉर्चुनिटीज रही भी हैं और आगे भी रहेंगी. This is the sector which will never going to face recession. और वी हैव ऑल्सो फेस्ड दिस सिचुएशन इन द पेंडेमिक when every other sector was not doing so well during this pandemic, but only the agriculture sector was contributing a GDP to nation's income.
Yes.
So this is the bread and butter of nation. So for that we can say that this is a novel job, this is a job of feeding the world, and this is a job which can never face any type of recession in the upcoming years also.
Nice.
So this is what about the importance of this agriculture being the agrarian country. Apart from that, if we come to the future perspectives, future opportunities, obviously there are much more opportunities in the public sector as well as private sector for the students graduated in BSc agriculture. Especially there are private companies, different input based fertilizers companies, chemical companies, as well as seed based industries which are in favoring the students who are doing BSc agriculture, especially for their firms. Apart from this, in banking sectors also student has the opportunities to perform very innovative job profiles, like agricultural officers. They have to deal with the different loan schemes launched by government, mm-hmm, to support the farmers of India. So these are the jobs where the student can show their talents and they can do really well. Apart from this, most of the students from agriculture want to pursue their career in government sectors.
Mm-hmm.
So government sector mein agar hum baat kare to different state level officer, like sugarcane officer, agricultural officer, horticulture officer, mm-hmm, apart from this in banking and loan facility providers, apart from this, nowadays this is called the era of entrepreneurship. So यहाँ पे हम छोटे छोटे लघु उद्योगों को भी एम्पावर करने की कोशिश करते हैं, और स्पेशली द स्टूडेंट हु आर डूइंग एग्रीकल्चर, दे वॉन्ट टू परफॉर्म अ बिजनेस इन दिस सेक्टर, एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप. एंड देयर आर मच मोर अपॉर्चुनिटीज, लाइक स्टार्टिंग फ्रॉम द रॉ मटेरियल प्रोडक्शन टू द मशीनरीज टू द वैल्यू एडेड प्रोडक्ट्स. देयर इज अ लार्ज मार्केट फॉर दैट. सो दिस प्रोवाइड द अपॉर्चुनिटीज फॉर द स्टूडेंट्स टू परफॉर्म by their own interest.
Absolutely. Okay. मैम, आगे आपसे जानना चाहते हैं, what makes us unique? हमारे Rama University की खासियत क्या है जो हमें दूसरों से differentiate करती है?
Okay. So, जैसे कि हम जानते हैं कि majority जितने भी आपके agricultural institutions हैं, they are located in the very rural areas of the cities especially. But in case of Rama, we are situated in the quite urban areas. As compared to other universities, so there are much more ease to the market. Facilities all are available very easily. Apart from this, this Kanpur zone is a industrial belt actually, and the raw material can easily be procured from the local farmers only near about this area, like Kannauj, Farrukhabad and all.
Mm-hmm.
So this is the area which provide the raw materials, as well as it provides the industrial approach to those products. अगर हम बात करें स्टूडेंट्स के लिए कि what is different, what is unique in this Rama campus for agriculture. So in Rama campus we just not focus on the classroom teaching, because being the professional course, only classroom teaching does not help at all. So for that we encourage the student to participate in the different field activities through practical crop production activities, by vermicomposting projects. Different active student groups are made. Some student work collectively in the protected cultivation project, some student works in hydroponic, some student pursue their ideas and incubate their ideas with the help of engineering student to develop some machines which can be used by the local farmers. Apart from this, the students also engaged in different projects, like they have to survey the market, they have to frame the marketing strategies, they have to frame the strategies to popularize a particular product. Like in agriculture, we are also preparing various value-added products from the value addition labs, and we can teach the students that how the raw material can be converted into a value-added product, mm-hmm. which is having a double price of the raw material. So these are different sectors by which student can have an expertise, and they can liberate their skills to develop some innovative ideas. Apart from this, in Rama University we are having the Rama Center for Innovation, Incubation, mm-hmm. and Entrepreneurship Development, and this is a very good initiative taken by Rama University. So the students having any innovative idea by the agriculture student or by the student of the other disciplines, they can make a group, they can work collectively, they can innovate their ideas with the help of faculties, they can work on that, and finally the project can be formulated and can be run with the help of management of Rama University, and after that a confidence will be built up in the students, and they can create their own entrepreneur on that particular aspect.
Perfect. Okay. So parents and the students as well, they must be worrying this year about the safety measures, correct? Keeping in view the pandemic situation. So as a representative of your department, I would request you to kindly urge our viewers that here at Rama University, we are following the protocols and the guidelines guided by UGC.
Actually, being the parent also and being the facilitator for your students from Faculty of Agricultural Sciences and Allied Industries, I would like to urge that obviously we are facing this pandemic from last 2 years, and this is going to be a never ending scenario. Actually, every day we are dealing with several infections whenever we put our feet outside the home. So we have to adjust ourselves, we have to develop ourselves with this COVID situation, and we can't say that okay, after 2 months, after 2 years, this is going to finish. Not at all. scientists also says that we have to live with this virus. So what we have to do is just we have to maintain all the precautionary measures which are suggested by WHO as well as all the medical facilitators. And by maintaining all the rules and regulation, we have to conduct the classes also, because if we are going to hamper 1 or 2 years of our kids or our students, definitely in that time it is not sure that a student will be in touch with all the subjects. So it is better to give them a platform where they can learn something each and every day. So this is obviously, this is not good to waste their career and their 1 or 2 years, we can say. They have to learn something during this pandemic. And in case of, if you talk about the UGC guidelines also, so whenever there is an increase of the cases of COVID patients, so at that time we follow the all the type of regulations which is dictated by the governing bodies, and we follow all the safety measures. Even throughout the year, we maintained online classes via digital platform to facilitate the students. Even the e-contents for their subject has been uploaded on the website also, and the student can easily avail those notes just to facilitate, because we know that students are not able to pursue their education on a daily basis classrooms. They are not able to go to libraries. They are not able to directly talk with their guides, or we can say their teachers. So by this platform, we as well as students develop themselves, and they are trying to learn during this pandemic situation. So we have to adjust with this situation with all the safety measures.
Yes. Thank you so much, ma'am, once again for visiting our Rama University and providing the valuable information of your department, that is Faculty of Agricultural Sciences, Rama University. For more information, you can log on to our website at www.ramauniversity.ac.in. Thank you.